You really have to know your wrestling to succeed in a submission match.
Yeah, this is the sports part of sports entertainment. It's all about analyzing weaknesses, going in with a game plan, and perfecting your craft. There's a reason it always seems to favor a certain kind of superstar.
As the upper clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on for another. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now. Full control.
Oh, impressive counter. Oh, and she turns it around.
Elbow smash.
All the way up.
Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
She's staying elusive.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Ooh.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
You'd have to think that in a submission match, the advantage goes to the most technically skilled competitor.
9 times out of 10, I'd say that's right. But every now and then, I think sheer willpower can actually upset in-ring know-how. All the holds and counters in the world won't help you much if your opponent simply refuses to give in and give up.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Maintain the aggression. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
I have no clue how much lawn work needs to be done in this one, but we have a shovel now.
Ooh. Waving that shovel, her opponent better run.
Oh, plenty of hits coming her way now.
She's getting routed.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Nowhere to go. Oh, and a reversal.
This could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She flips it back on her. Ooh. Mention of Goop Rider.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, perfect kick. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
She goes back inside the ropes. And this one might be headed ringside.
Tangled up inside.
Backpack face buster.
That offense really hitting her hard.
I mean, just think about how punishing this match has been already. That all adds up.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her hitting the game.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Good defense.
Trap the arm into the hammerlock. DDT. Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
The pressure is on. I think she's about to.
Nice escape.
She was clearly waiting for that.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Ooh. And she's clearly got devious intentions.
Got the arm. Disarmor. It's got to be over.
Oh, is she going to tap?
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. Uh-oh, we know what's next. Secure the victory.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to get this fall.
Nice escape.
Able to reverse.
Counter after counter.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex.
And that's going to put her on the wrong course.
It is scratching and clawing time if she wants to stay in this.
She's taking things to ringside.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
Well, the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Oh, the face has been planted.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
She's got the shovel, so she's in control here.
Able to parry that one.
Series of reversals. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Going for the ball.
The fadeaway slam.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
She's fighting back.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Countered it just in time. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
And now gets tossed into the ring. What's she looking for under the ring?
She's gonna catch a slashing call if she uses that stick.
Boom!
You can tell a fire's been lit inside of her.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together. She manages to get control.
She's able to get out of the ring.
Monster set up in the corner.
Boom! Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Something catastrophic.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where is this superstar getting this from? This is incredible.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Well scattered reversal there.
She's calling for it.
As her opponent.
Great move.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? And returning to the ring.
Oh!
As her opponent.
Oh! Handle slam.
That kind of move makes a statement.
Boom!
These superstars must be feeding off the dump.
As their opponent
the big gun fired yet again.
Oh, man.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
From the top.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good? As her opponent
hurts.
That's got to end it this time around.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Hurricane Rana!
Kick to the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
DDT!
Now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver. Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
I don't think she can do it. She can't hang on. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Snap suplex.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Kick to the gut. Not done yet. Hemlock suplex.
Look at this. Leg drops. Not finished yet. How about another?
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here. The pressure is on. I think she's about to earn a fall in this Iron Man match.
I agree. This is over. She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
Slam!
Oh, she lands hard.
Man, what a hit.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. She throws her back in. Headed to the top rope. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again.
From the top.
Oh, wait a second. She re-enters the ring now.
Kick to the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
DDT!
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
She's got the submission cinched in.
Tap, tap, and that puts a point on the board.
Dodges out of the way.
Oof. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And now she continues to come up with ways to damage the opposition.
At this stage, you know she is thinking about bringing things to a close.
Here we go again. She saw it coming.
As a opponent.
And a slam.
That has got to be the one.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Oh, she got a tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. Late in the match, and she
is that it?
This time limit expires, and we have a draw.